And a moving story from the Vatican tonight. The parents of a 5-year-old Ohio girl who is losing her sight pray for a miracle as Pope Francis blesses her eyes today.
Lizzie Myers and her family had special seats for today's general audience. Her mom says Pope Francis spent several intimate minutes with her.
He blessed Elizabeth's eyes. He asked that we pray for him and said he will be praying for us.
The Pope caressed and hugged the 5-year-old who doesn't know she suffers from Usher syndrome. Her parents haven't told her yet that she'll eventually lose her hearing and sight.
She's a worrier, and I don't want her to sit and worry about it. I want her to live as normal of a life as she can, you know, now. There will come a time when we'll have to tell her. I dread that day. But right now, we just don't feel that it's necessary for her to know. I think it will hold her back.
Lizzie's father, Steve Meyer, says he was really nervous, but that changed as Francis approached.
As soon as Pope Francis came up to where Lizzie was, a calm came over me. I don't even know how to explain it.
Lizzie's parents now pray for a miracle, believing it's possible, having already experienced miraculous moments.
We came here again hoping for some amazing memories for Lizzie, something that she'll remember when things change for her. But what we got was, I think, you know, we've seen several miracles.
Mary Shovlett is joining us from Rome. Mary, you talked with Lizzie's parents. It sounds like we could learn something from them about having faith in miracles.
Good evening, Brian. That's right. They came here, of course, hoping for a complete miracle, complete healing for their daughter, Lizzie, who was about to go blind and deaf in the coming years. They said they've already witnessed so many miracles, just the generosity of so many people who have welcomed them and made this trip possible. But as parents suffering over their suffering child, they are, of course, hoping for the fullness of God's grace and a full recovery for Lizzie.
Well, what a moving experience with the Holy Father today. What is next for this family?
We asked them what was next on the bucket list for Lizzie, and they said it's actually a lot of normal things, nothing on this grand a scale. They're going to go visit the natural parks in the United States. They said the first stop is Wyoming. After that, it's catching fireflies. It's having bonfires in the backyard and flying kites. Anything and everything they can do to let her see as much as possible.
And finally, tell us about the new catechetical direction the Holy Father is taking with these Wednesday audiences.
Well, if you've been following the catechesis since the Jubilee began, we've been rooted in mercy in the Old Testament. Today, Pope Francis took us into the New Testament, where mercy becomes incarnate in Jesus Christ. And it was nice to see Pope Francis touching little Lizzie's eyes today, that mercy incarnate. Just as he spoke about Jesus, he said every act in Christ's life incarnated God's mercy, so we should not be afraid to recognize ourselves as sinner and put ourselves at the feet of that mercy.
Powerful. Thank you. Mary Shovlain reporting from Rome.
Thank you.